My name is Abena Botwewood. I study a Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Science and I'm in my second year. I was interested in studying this degree because I like the real world experience, being able to find things that people wouldn't usually be able to see clinically from human to human, and to dig deeper and further to find medical mysteries. The most exciting part is taking real samples from humans, other people, or even from yourself, and using them in the lab, because a lot of the things that we do in the lab, you can't replicate or fake it with a synthetic sample. You have to use real samples, whether it's like from another person or from yourself. So yeah, that's my favorite part. I've always wanted to be a scientist since I was 3 years old. I grew up wanting to be a scientist. It was a matter of what type of science I went into, but being able to contribute in a medical sense was what I really wanted graduating from high school. And so I would like to complete my degree and do further research into genetic mutations or even diseases in the oral and nasal cavities.